It's clear it's now a cult that completely divorced from science.